What do you do in the infantry? You march, you march, you march. What do you do when your pack has got your back as stiff as starch? There's many a fall in the cavalry, but never a fall in arch. And what do you do in the infantry? You march, you march, you march.
Did I lose anybody? No, I'm honestly surprised I haven't lost anybody yet. Come on, right there, right there. Get him, get him. Oh my god, you're killing me. Well, you're gonna be dead soon if you let him get too close to you, dude. Seriously. Oh my god. They're right there. The German, he's right there. Oh, there we go. Who got him? Who got him? Oh, up there. Fantastic. Fantastic. See? I lucked out by placing him there. What about over here? Are you guys all dead? No, you're not. Are you hiding? Who are you firing at? Like, what's going on? All right. So you guys, we're going to still have you hunt. There. You guys really need to. You know what? No. Hold on. Nope. Cancel that. You guys are gonna hunt to right there. All right, let's see how this rolls. My guys up top are keeping him down, sort of. Oh, they got him now. They got him. Fantastic. And I'm not losing anymore, I don't think. I think overall we're doing okay. We actually withstood the first wave better than I expected because they came out of nowhere. I swear to God, I was a little annoyed. Just keep his head down, folks. Keep his head down, see if we can move our other guys over there. I wonder if we can assault them. I've never done that. You guys really hanging out there, not doing anything? Meanwhile, you guys, I can't believe you're doing that there as well. It's actually kind of funny. All right, done with that. Okay, done with this minute. What can we do with you guys? Are you guys going to move at all? The hunting doesn't seem to work as well as I'd like. So we're just going to keep kind of pushing you to there. Because then maybe I can push. So whatever they're throwing up this middle hill here. Meanwhile, you are doing really well. Let me see what we got here. Nothing special to do. Fast hunt. Nope. Yeah, they just popped out of the blue. I'm not sure. Like, my vision must really suck. All right. Do it. Keep it rolling. You guys just need to keep your heads down. Meanwhile, they're moving up. Because I want them to take the foxholes. I'm having a day. There we go. That's exactly why I want to move them up. Except my leader is cowering because he's a coward. Okay. Looking good. Oh! Oh, wait, hold on. Let's back that up just like 10 seconds. Oh, because I had the wrong thing selected, I see. There we go. I appreciate that. I support that 100%. Kill Nazis. They could be modern-day American Nazis, not necessarily kill, put them in prison. But, or World War II Nazis, always good to be dead. I haven't lost anybody, though. All right. can you guys target arc Pop Smoke? No, because that'll give them cover. We don't want to give them cover. What is Blast? We're going to try Blast. I don't... Oh, no, that's Demo Charge. We don't want to do that. We don't want to do that. So why don't we hunt our way back over to the sandbar, the sandbags. Can you... Oh, you have your anti-tank gun. I don't think there's a vehicle coming, so... Can you target... Oh, I guess you can't target... Wait, you can. No, we don't want to do that because... Unfortunately, I'll shoot my own guys. I guarantee that's what'll happen. Oh, but we can target, I think. I think... You know what? I think we're just going to give it a shot over there. And let's see how this goes. German command. As they slowly move up. You know, I really like comm mission. I wish I'd do this like at a squad level. Like you could have 7, 14, maybe even 28 men. But that's it. But you can build them up too. That would be fantastic if you could build up their abilities over... Did I do something over here? Am I medicating myself? You guys aren't moving, are you? We lost one of my guys. Damn it. When did we lose him? Oh, we lost him before this turn. Okay. Okay. Oh, we lost him last turn. There he is. He's gone. All right, we're almost halfway through. Just going to forward it. We're going to hold one turn and just continue to... Are you firing? What are you doing? How many shells do you have? Clear your target. Just going to do this. And give it another minute of rest. We're just going to fast forward it because there is no reason... Oh, wait. We have bad guys up here, don't we? Oh. Well, hello. Okay. Done. My friend. You are going to target there. All right. Go again. One more minute. Let them rest up one more minute. Oh, I wonder if the medic can actually bring somebody back. I don't know. He can keep firing over there at them to keep their head down. Make them sure they know that I'm still alive and moving. Like, is he dead? Does he not count as dead? Like, what? I don't get what... Where did he go? I need to read the manual. Oh my god, I need to read the manual. Okay, goal for my surgery downtime. Read the manuals for all these games. Okay, fast forward it. Nothing happening. Oh, wait, I'm pausing it, not fast forward. There we go. All right, new turn. Okay, you two are going to need to slow move over to here. You're going to clear your target. And we're going to hold. And we're just going to kind of move forward, make sure nothing happens. Because we're now over halfway through. Okay, we're going to go one more turn. As the two of them crawl up to these sandbags. I swear to God, I should have seen. What are you firing at? Whoa. God darn it. Oh my God, what happened here? Hold on, let's go on back. Hold on. You're not firing, are you? All right, go on back. Whatever. Fair enough. Fair enough. All right. There we go. I think what we're going to have done is command team is going to quick like bunnies come down to here. Once they're set up, we're going to move squad beast team up front. Let's do it. And just move it forward because I am not seeing anything. There's no fire. There's no bad guys. All right. Are you guys done moving? All right. So now that you're set up, B team. Oh, wait. I got to split you guys up. I see what it is. You guys went together. Didn't quite mean that. I think. You know what? We're going to have scout team. You two are going to attempt to go here. There we go. See what's going on. I much prefer I do prefer the turn based as opposed to real time. I'm really not a Twitch gamer, and I like being able to go back and view what's getting shot where, even though it is 1 minute of doing nothing. Like, you got to watch them for the whole minute. You got to let them do their thing. Yeah, I'm wondering if there's something right there. Are you guys? Oh, yep, something's trying to shoot you. Oh, there he is. Oh my god, dude, seriously? Why is he not taking any shots? Oh, gosh darn it. Enemy infantry. Oh my god, we're just gonna do this, aren't we? There we go, now we're firing at him. Oh my god. So, we split team again. Nope. 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 I think, wait, you guys, no splitting, I'm assuming. All right. Quick like bunny. All right, quick like bunny. There we go. No, clear it out. I don't want it that way. Quick, into the building. There we go. Go. Are you guys going to merge back up? It's kind of the idea. And then I can send out another squad to assault the area. Or we just hold. I guess we're just going to hold. We'll just do this. We'll wait for him to make his move. Done. Done. We'll just make it quick. Just nothing is happening. No one is revealing themselves. Done again. Okay, maybe this is it. Maybe we're just holding. Because you're safe. You don't see nothing. No one sees anything. Okay, already there's a little bit of differences between this and my other games. I know there's like, it just feels like there's like slight little modifications, which would make sense for each new game. So what are, hold on, what is our briefing? Distract forces, barn, occupy, crossroads, occupy, house, occupy. Which is the crossroads? Are they talking? I'm assuming they mean here. That is my assumption. We have one in the barn. Can you guys split up? I'm going to do an assault team. And then, okay, we don't, there we go. I think, can we do move? Wait, do move here. I think I'm good. I think I'm close enough to count it as the crossroads. I don't think we're going to do anything else. We'll just hold. We got 3 minutes. I don't think it'll make that much of a difference. And I don't think they're going to make a life and death charge. And do it again. Yeah, we're no problems so far. And then final turn, folks. U.S. Army major victory. Okay, we did hold off. So for the Waffen, they didn't get any of them. We had acceptable German. We did 200 points to them. Acceptable. Oh, we did not have the crossroads. That didn't count as having the crossroads. Did they mean over there or were they talking over here? I'm not sure. We killed 7 men are okay. 7 men are killed. 3 men are wounded. We killed or wounded 20 of them. Left 6 alive. Point map. Okay, for details, they didn't get a friendly. They did get some US points for kills. They did. Oh, they secured a bridge. That counts as 10 points. That's fine. But not enough. Not enough. Let's review the map. Oh, God, they had 3 guys still there. It's probably for the best I didn't move forward because they would have taken me, I think. So we did do it anyways. And then over here, one. I cannot believe that I couldn't see it. So, folks, that is it. We are good. They got 1 enemy casualty. Let me see how many you guys got. You got 2, and you guys got 10. Good job. Good job, folks. I will see you, folks, next time, and we'll play a longer, more in-depth battle. This was a good intro. I liked it. Take care.
What do you do in the infantry?
You win, you win, you win.
What do you do for the victory?
Yez moves into Berlin. The rest of the army is riding, riding through a triumphal arch. And what do you do in the infantry?
You march!